Jump by Van Halen coming up any minute. Oh well, come on, Morgan. Where did you put them? This song was written in 1985, came out in either 1986 or 1987, I'm not quite sure which. And there were quite a few married couples who just had children. And they said, what a beautiful name for a child. For a girl, obviously. Although, I'm not saying she was a girl, I'm not saying she was a boy. You know what I mean? Could have been anything.
You're not allowed to.
Anyway, so now I find sometimes at my shows, girls of about 21 are dragged to meet me, and they're called Evangeline. And they look at me the same way that Linda Blair looked at The Exorcist. They go, thank you. Your mother cooks socks in hell. It was sometime after midnight. I was looking for a friend. My headlights lit her body by some pine trees on a bend. I slowed down right beside her. I turned the music down. She looked around and climbed inside. She did not make a sound. Evangeline, you know it. Soon we started talking. I asked her for her name. She said it's not important, but I'll tell you anyway. My mother loved the bayou. My daddy worked the land. They made me after what they loved, so the world could understand. She thanked me once again. I did not want to leave her, but I drove on just the same. A 4-hour story, words whispered from her mouth. Her beauty and her innocence, a credit to the South. Well,